Having served as a pastor for over 25 years and traveling to ministries all over the world, I'm increasingly burdened for the need of balanced, servant-minded Christian leaders. And that's why I'm so excited about the opportunity to serve here as the president of Faith. Our students are being trained daily to meet those needs. Relevant classes taught by experienced and relational professors, overseas trips to open our students' eyes to the needs of this world, leadership opportunities on and off campus, and practical ministry opportunities at local churches are available to any student who chooses to attend Faith.
Being a student here has been absolutely life-changing.
I love the fact that it feels like a family here because it's such a tight-knit community and you just really get to know everybody.
We learn to have a biblical worldview in secular areas.
I can't think of a better way to transition from high school to the rest of your life than spending a year at Faith.
With so many students unsure of what God has for their lives, why not come to Faith for a year or two and experience what we have here? High academic standards, life in the dorm, play a sport, be involved in music, and have a wonderful experience of discipleship with our dedicated and caring faculty. That's something you don't get at every school.
I'm thankful for the opportunities that Faith presents students to be involved in a lot of ways here. I have the opportunity to be involved with athletics, with chorale, with orchestra, being an RA, and even just in the local church of being a youth sponsor.
I'm thankful for the opportunity to have been able to play in the handbells and in the orchestra and travel to countless different churches in the Midwest and also play piano for daily chapels here at school.
There's plenty of other Christian liberal arts schools that have a Bible program, but here at Faith, it's not just a program, but instead it's a mindset that just kind of permeates throughout the whole entire campus, and our emphasis is really on God's Word.
I have been so thankful for my time here at Faith and the Missionary Nursing Program, and just the balanced perspective between a good, solid nursing education as well as a good, solid biblical foundation. You have classes like counseling, different missions classes, philosophy, ethics, and all of those are just so helpful for being able to go out and serve.
For anybody that's recently put their faith in Christ, I would highly suggest spending at least a year at Faith. It's been really great being surrounded by Christians who are constantly encouraging me to follow the Lord every single day and to live biblically.
I am so thankful for the opportunity that I've had to play volleyball here at the collegiate level of the Faith. The coaches are actually willing to invest in your life spiritually and also on an athletic level, but they're willing to be there for you throughout the rest of your life, not just in volleyball season.
Some of our athletes' greatest memories are the trips that we take, whether it's up to Minneapolis, down to Kansas City, over to Chicago, or even further to Texas, down to Florida. We play NCCAA schools all the way up to NCAA Division II. We play NAIA schools and everything in between. And it's at those trips that the athletes have a real privilege of bonding together and growing in Christ while they serve on our athletic teams.
I love that Faith is ideally sized for professors to get to know students and students' professors. And I can sit down at lunch or go to coffee or interact personally with a student and really get to know that student and help him in personal ways.
As our children were growing up, we encouraged all of them to go to Bible college for at least a year. All three of them made the decision to go to Faith Baptist Bible College, but we are so grateful that they chose Faith.
The highlight of teaching at Faith is the students. We get to dedicate our lives to teaching them about music or other subjects, but also teaching them about what it is to know Christ and to follow Him.
I know the financial aid process can seem daunting or challenging, but I enjoy sitting down with a family, helping them feel comfortable with the process so that their student doesn't have to worry about the financial side of things, but can enjoy the experience here at Faith.
Coming from Guam, I didn't really know what college was going to be like, and Faith graciously provided for me to be able to come out during scholarship weekend. And it was then when I really saw how God was working in this campus, and I just really wanted to be a part of it. And then I was able to be blessed with a ton of scholarships that really paved the way for me to be able to come here, and I'm really enjoying it right now.
A great advantage for our students here at Faith that makes their college education even more affordable is our location. Ankeny, Iowa is one of the fastest growing cities in the country. Faith's also near Des Moines, our state's capital, which is one of the top cities for new businesses. Combine that with Faith's reputation and it all adds up to a wide variety of great job opportunities for our students that provide flexible hours and great pay.
I'm looking forward to putting these last few years into practice for real life as I head down to Atlanta and get a job in a hospital there as a nurse.
Really appreciative of what Faith has taught me here in the elementary education department. and I'm just really looking forward to this job that I have lined up that Faith has prepared me for.
As a pastor for 28 years and now as the state rep, we are very impressed and encouraged by the young pastors in our state that have graduated from Faith. They have a heart for people, they're good preachers, they want vibrant ministries, and a real heart for the things of the Lord.
How desperately needed are Bible college graduates with a passion for God, with a passion for the Word, to go to a world that is dark and decaying with salt and light. To have the privilege of being trained in a Bible college is very special.
This world
needs you.
This world needs you.
This world needs you.
I would challenge you to consider the following question. How can God get the most out of your life? Your life is not your own. You've been bought with a price. So make your life count. We would love to have you spend even a year here at Faith. What a great way to transition to the rest of your life. And if you feel like God is leading you into full-time ministry, there is no better place to be trained than at a Bible college. I would love to have every one of you experience firsthand the atmosphere that is unique to a Bible college campus. So why not deepen your walk with Christ, continue to develop your biblical worldview, and make lifelong friends? I promise you, you won't regret it.